My name is Dr. Andrew Fox, and I'm a neurosurgeon specializing in spine surgery and practice in Los Angeles, California. Lumbar spinal stenosis is one of the most prevalent disease processes we see in patients over the age of 65. It's a quite debilitating process that most of the time requires surgery. Early on, the onset may be clinical, where the patients start to complain to their primary care doctors that they have difficulty walking and have some back pain. They may get leg pain associated with it as well. They additionally may get some x-rays and end up getting treated with epidural steroid injection sometimes. If they fail conservative care measures, they usually end up with a surgical procedure. The classical options for treatment for lumbar stenosis range from a simple laminectomy. Some other options also include lumbar fusion. You have to be aggressive and remove the entire facets, or if they have a malalignment that is called a spondylolisthesis and is considered unstable. But some of the newer options that we have include coflex, which is a non-fusion device and a motion preservation device that we can help treat patients with lumbar stenosis. The patient satisfaction for the procedure has really been quite impressive. Patients have been extremely happy. They typically go home same day or the next day. Coflex has become a device that can change people's lives. It changes the length of stay for surgery, the recovery, the ability to return to activities that they weren't able to do before in a shorter period of time. It allows people to have less fear of the word surgery in some regard, because they've been so used to hearing the word fusion for so many years. They tend to find within a week or so of their post-op appointment, in about 2 weeks, that they've improved fairly well on their own without even needing physical therapy at that point. They come off of narcotics, which is quite important in this day and age. So overall, it's been quite impressive to see how the patients have done with this device. Their back pain's improved, and overall their quality of life's improved. So one of my patients, Susan, who ended up in my office for, once again, symptoms consistent with neurogenic claudication, and her husband during that first consultation was just adamant. She's not having a fusion. She's not having a fusion. I said, look, we have other options nowadays. I reviewed the films with them and talked to them about the coflex. We went through the device and the surgery, what it entails, and at that point they decided to go ahead with it. She was extremely happy. Her quality of life had improved. She was doing things that she couldn't do prior to the surgery. She'd become more active. Her and her husband now can do things together, which they weren't able to do before because how miserable she was. I think coflex really restored her life significantly, as well as her husband's life. Pain doesn't just change one person, it can sometimes change couples. And coflex was able to restore the life for both of them. I think one of the most rewarding things as a surgeon is we have people that come in our office that their lives have changed completely. The most rewarding thing is seeing somebody that couldn't walk and then comes in and is able to now not just walk, but dance, jog, do karate. To be able to help people and restore their quality of life is one of the probably most important things we have as not just surgeons, but as physicians.